Breaking news, 15 people injured when a tram crashed inside Universal Studios Hollywood. It happened around 9 o'clock this evening. Emergency vehicles rushing to the scene. LA County Fire telling us one of those injured is in critical condition, but Universal Studios Hollywood tonight just sent us a statement saying multiple people suffered minor injuries. They also say they're working to support their guests and understand the circumstances that led to the tram incident.